see how you are tangled.
Ah! Ah! Another sacrifice to the mistress of Thread!
Spill the outsider's blood for the Lady of Slaughter!
Stay out here another day. If we haven't baited anyone with a trap, we'll take the oxen back and use them to feed the lions.
Those blind fools.
Look out!
You will pay, corpse!
See how you are tangled.
Ah! Another sacrifice to the mistress of Thread!
Spill the outsider's blood for the Lady of Slaughter!
You. close.
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lying food otherwise.
You found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone.
Hide the session, Gere.
I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will.
Relu?
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message. May I ask you something? More of the message.
Are you new here?
Passing. Another part of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Thank you.
I wonder if olive trees would grow here.
I don't think so.
Could be a great business.
Peace, Nebet. What are you doing out here?
Gathering herbs for the healer of Letopolis.
Is it safe here?
Nothing in this world is safe, friend. The city is plagued by sandstorms and snakes. Am I more at risk in the wild?
Ha! You speak truly.
However, while I don't know where you are going, be careful of the ruins.
Oh? Why is that?
I went too close once and found an opening that led beneath the ground. I was curious, but then I heard weird, otherworldly singing, like a demon. Don't laugh. I do not know what it was, and I don't want to ever find out.
Where was this?
I don't remember. And if the gods are good, I'll never see it again. Nor you.
Here, Heru, huh?
Hey, wait! What?
Keep an eye out for me. Hey! You are mine! Hang on.
Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost. Sarcophagi inscribed with the mark of Sekhet. How much death does she require? What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting.
I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of how badly, for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Baguas the eunuch, and mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes's sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north. These must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping this sword of Ptah.
Ivo, hurry!
Faith. Best not to draw attention here.
Simba, ow.
Good for what?
Manichero. Nothing.
I will send you to the next life.
Looks clear.
Pretty dumb trying to take us off. Fatally.
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? these men? They were warp priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. A prayer. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Shemeni Nesu. Thank you.
yourself.
Time to find the hyena. I must first speak to Mered, Volodora's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off, then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for. You'll get it for me, if Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Thank you.
sight here.
Ugh!
This area is off limits. Hey. This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Kill you!
Hurry at all costs!
I will push on!